What analogy can we draw between the Freemasons and Al-Masih al-Dajjal? The Freemasonry movement has its origins and its roots in ancient Israel and in the Old Testament. A lot of the symbols which are used by the Freemasonry and a lot of the beliefs in the Freemasonry system comes out of the ancient scriptures, ancient Jewish scriptures. But the Jews have transformed the Freemasonry movement to be an international movement, not an exclusively Jewish movement. So that the link between Freemasonry and Judaism no longer exists today in the popular consciousness. So a Prime Minister of Australia can be a Freemason, yeah? And a Prime Minister of Britain who is not a Jew can be a Freemason. The reason why they have done that is so that they can use this movement, the Freemasonry movement, as a front through which they could pursue their objectives without allowing themselves to be identified as the actor. So they can remain as the hidden actor behind the Freemasonry and the Illuminati.